President Rodrigo Duterte has rejected the possibility of ceasefire between the government and communist rebels during the remainder of his administration. In his weekly public address on Monday, the president said the idea of a truce died along with the peace talks with the National Democratic Front of the Philippines. The military earlier said it would not recommend a Christmas truce with the New People's Army, citing alleged violations of previous ceasefires.
There will be no ceasefire ever again under my term, ko pagka-presidente. When I walk away from the talks because we cannot understand each other, maybe we were talking on different dialects, I don't know why. But I just simply cannot understand the way it was being carried by the other side, by being played. I cannot compromise anything in this government. It's either I will be impeached or the military and the police will shoot me. Mamili lang ako sa dalawa dyan. Ipapasubo mo ang Republic of the Philippines, papatayin ka talaga because you are a traitor of your country.
Just like last week, Duterte again zeroed in on Bayan Muna Portalist Representative Carlos Zarate and his fellow lawmakers in the Makabayan Bloc, describing them as communists.
Itong inyong organization, simply communist, all of you. Alam mo, the act of one is the act of all. Anong ginawa ng mga sundalo ninyo pagpatay ng barangay captain, the act of the soldier in PA is the act of Zarate, congressman. I'm trying to sort out what we will do to you because you are now criminals. And I said, I have pointed out, we are not only tagging you, that's a light, we are identifying you. And we will identify you anytime you want. But there will be a time before my end terms, I will name all of you, kayong lahat sa NDF,